Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Birds Eye Plays Uncharted.
Right, follow the bridge.
The final chapter.
Anyone see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, oh, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kind of.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
Whee! Ow.
Look, this isn't my car.
Shit, motorbikes!
Got them! Run them off the road!
No way out of this! Push them down!
Out of my way!
Oh. Hey, this ain't your car, pal! Knock him off!
Shoot them. Goes.
You should not have crossed that.
Coming through.
Whoops.
Found one.
God, I would do so much better just if I was the one shooting. Yeah, if I was the one shooting, this would be much easier.
The train! There's the train!
Sam!
Hey!
Take
nice.
Care of the tusk!
Don't you worry!
Come on! Yeah, pull it
aboard! I got it! Go get him, ladies! No shit!
Good luck, mate. Think he'll be alright? Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk.
Oh.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
Treasure? Where's...
Okay, this is really dangerous.
I think I know where the treasure is. Up here? Yes.
Shit.
Oh.
Nowhere to climb.
Where's that? Hang on. Okay, so you're glowing.
Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Oh, easy now.
Uh-huh. Oh, come on. That was dumb.
Okay, good. Making progress. Out here. Oh, shit. Company's here.
Assault cars. But we still have the element of surprise.
Eh, for now.
What the? Shit. What the?
Have them here!
Let's see
them!
Good job! Last one!
Thank you.
are finished!
Shit. Damn it. Alright. Make me.
Ah, these losers are slowing us down. We need to move faster.
What are we doing?
Should not have crossed us.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. What happened? What happened?
Damn it! Can't climb up that tanker. There must be a way around. Not seeing one! Move it!
Sniper, hit down!
Then shoot them!
Something.
need to go around.
Chloe, watch out! They've got a mounted gun!
Keep your head down!
There is no escape!
Damn it.
Locked again.
Shit.
We need to go around.
Chloe, watch out. They've got a mounted gun. Keep your head down.
Sorry, mate. Okay, any thoughts on how to get on that truck?
Get close enough and we can grapple to it.
Are you joking? Let's do this.
Nadine!
Oh, shit!
Oh, my God!
Holy hell!
I've got his attention! Move in! More vehicles coming on the other side! There's snipers, too! Need me to do that? But I want to shoot the big gun!
Maybe next time.
They won't let up!
Oh, shit!
Damn it!
He doesn't look happy, and he's got a huge gun!
Whoa! Holy shit! Did we do that?
Yeah, we did.
Rot! This truck's on its last legs!
We need to bail! Now! Whose stupid idea was this?
Yours! Right. Trading the tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? Must have taken a solid months to plan this.
Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up.
I feel it. Oh, there it is. Ooh, coins. And since this is the last chapter, I'm just going to keep this episode going until this is over.
I think we're almost there.
You know it's going to be guarded.
Why budge?
Let me help. Oh, this is really heavy!
Jesus.
Yeah. Help me.
It's too heavy.
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming?
Yeah, I'm right here. Jeez, so impatient.
Okay, you go.
That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No.
No, no, no.
What's wrong?
We welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on!
Oh, and they welded this shut too. It looks
any
like...
This one's welded shut too.
Must be another way. If you've got any ideas, I'm all ears. A switch!
What?
Up here, the switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, that's good.
it, Nadine! Go! Just go! Get this quick! Oh, damn it! You boys just can't leave well enough alone! Don't have much time!
Gotcha. Stop it.
Holy hell! Sam! Hey, Sam!
Holy shit! Hey! Our tricks!
We need to switch the train to another track!
Got it!
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. God damn it, Sam.
Shit.
God damn it, Count. Go! I'll keep him the bank.
Hey.
You ain't big, but it's getting. All right, assholes. Let's do this.
Yeehaw. Why did the audio... Why does it keep getting so quiet? Like, it's not just me, right? Like, sometimes the words
okay.
or the actions.
There's the train. But how the hell do I get on board?
Like,
can't see
muting,
any bridges.
Almost.
Or crossings? Well, shit.
Well, guess what?
Oh, God.
That's one way.
Can't believe that worked. Oh my God, the bridge. Shit! Shit!
Come on, get out, get out, get out, get out. Oh, it's him.
And for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again. Hold still. You shouldn't have come here. You will lose.
Get him!
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb. I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief.
Your people will beg me to save them.
Levine!
Let's finish this. I'll break you. Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now!
Oh, shit!
And you!
Nadine!
Now
I'm coming!
You have a conscience. We could have done
going down.
So much together.
You gotta get up! Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no!
Jesus!
I know you. You're no hero. My war will destabilize the government. The sheep will need their shepherd, and you will have died in vain. I will die a thousand deaths before I let you win.
Someone's getting cranky.
Friendly reminder, the bridge!
Shut up and fight!
Let's finish this!
You piece of shit!
Oh, we're gonna accidentally activate the bomb, aren't we?
You've ruined everything! Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die? You think you won? War will rise up. Like the young king, you have achieved nothing.
It's like you said. Progress demands sacrifice.
Fraser, we need to go.
Smuggling. Shit.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
I'm still figuring that out myself.
And, the SAR?
And down the street.
What couldn't have happened to the most of that?
Damn, that is pretty.
Wow.
I love it.
We just did a thing. We did.
So, what's next? Gonna be us.
Take back Shoreline. Living selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner?
Not you.
Oh, sorry, I'm not professional.
You get... Oh my god.
What was that?
I'm just joking.
Ow! Okay.
Jesus.
How much do you think that they're going to do for that thing?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee.
It belongs in a museum.
Uh-huh. Elbow. Mm.
You guys are hilarious. The Ministry of Culture. Oh my god, you're serious.
Okay. Oh, wait. Yeah, I'll check those out later. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I am going to go ahead and end this, though. Because I also need to figure out what game I want to play next, as well as go get dinner. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye. Who the hell knows? But I'll see you guys next time.